do some really neat stuff on this exercise.
He is a real veteran here. This is his third straight American Cup, and he took fourth in the all-around last year.
He'll show us a skill popularized by one of my teammates, Mitch Gaylord. Coming up right here, he'll flip over the bar. Oh, right on. A little bit of bent elbows there. Beautiful height on this. Wow. It's like a walk in a park for him. So casual, so planned out this event for him. Triple back somersault. And this, the smallest of hops on the landing.
Sharipov in third place headed into this rotation, so he was trying to fight it out for a medal. Vasilyenko is in second place just ahead of him and yet to go on the high bar.
Give my buddy Mitch Gaylord a pop here. There it is right there. Beautiful Pike Gaylord somersault over the bar.
Score for Cecile on 4, 9.5.
But actually what's more impressive for me in this exercise was his second release. Look at the height. He's like shot out of a cannon.